Roxanne, can I borrow your lipstick again?
Are you kidding me, Chica? Again?
Holy chill, Roxy Poo. It's just lipstick.
That's your fault for having such a fat beak. It's no wonder your lipsticks are always empty.
What? My beak is not fat!
Can both of you please shut your mouths? Gregory is trying to sleep in the next room.